Alright, this is what I mean. So basically get a knockdown. And this is the other layer that I was talking about that you can add to it. So basically you can get 4-way, 5-way mix-ups there. Hello guys, welcome back, this is LVR, and today I want to show you a loopable left-right mix-up with Happy Chaos. But before I do that, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button, it really helps me out, and let's get right into it. So first off, I've set Soul to block the first attack, and then respond with 5k, which is as fast as normal, just to show you that this thing is real. Alright, so basically the way this loop works looks like this. First off, I'm going to show you the cross-up version. As you can see, you can loop that as long as you have bullets and bar down there. So that's basically the cross-up version. You can do the same thing and stay in the same side. You gotta get the timing right. I failed it there and I got a counter hit, but it basically works. And you can do it as long as you have both of the bars down there. There's a lot of execution involved in there, so I'm gonna slow it down just to show you what I do exactly there. All right, now I'm going to show you how to do a single mix-up and how to execute it, actually. All right, so first off, you run up, you do 2K, 2D. Then you do the quarter circle forwards punch, which is the curse, instant air dash, 2K. So this is the basic of the starting of the loop. So basically, here is where it changed. So if you didn't know, if you hold down forward while pressing 2K, you're going to bounce off the enemy and then cross them up, and if you hold down back, you're gonna bounce and stay on the same side. So that's basically how you do the mix up and decide where you're gonna land. So after that, you hold heavy slash and release it to do one gunshot, do dust, land, 2k2d, throw the orb, and while throwing the orb again, you press down heavy slash to holster the gun back again and recover some of the bar that you have down there. So that's basically how you do one loop, and you just rinse and repeat from that regardless of what side you want to stay on. So the gist is basically the same. Other than that, let me set Soul to guard switch just to show you that it's actually a real thing. Even when you land, you have to hold it. And also, you can set this up another ways with throw, so it works with setups on throw as well. As you can see, he's blocking all of that, and it's actually real. So yeah, that's basically it. Another thing that's very particular about it is, after doing the throw, this thing is a safe jump, so you can basically bait out DPs. Let me show you what I mean. I'm gonna set Soul to wake up with Easy Viper, or what do you call it, and you can basically punish that shit. And yeah, do a lot of damage to him. So yeah, this is also very effective. And what else did I want to tell you about? Oh yeah, there's another layer that you can add to this. And let me just remove them. So if they start blocking all of your shit, which is technically this, you can add another layer to it. And the way you add another layer looks like this. So let me change the guarding, because I need it just to showcase. I block switching disable. All right, this is what I mean. So basically get a knockdown. And this is the other layer that I was talking about that you can add to it. So basically you can get 4-way, 5-way mix-ups there. And yeah, there's a lot of things to explore there, but you can basically do even a early landing. You don't have to cross up. You can basically just go for the heavy, extend the gun, side switch. Be careful though when doing the roll, they can actually hit you with Soul 5k, crouching normals, or throw you if they don't respect your shit. But basically, you're gonna force them first to block all of this, right? Because you can do it indefinitely. And if they don't, and if they start respecting it too much and blocking, you can do the side switch with the roll. and you basically run it again. So this is how it works. This is actually a very cool concept and thing that they made with this character. I really like how they did this, but it's actually very hard execution wise. And that'll be it. So if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.